somebody's going to come into this structure, but you can't change anything. You have to leave it like this. But you have to become the most powerful person. That we use the image is because there's no words. There's no words, but images work across cultures and across languages. So images have so much power. They really do. And it's something you, I think the more you do it, the more you become aware. In Pedagogy of the Oppressed, where this is, the idea of power is always talked about as a source of oppression. He's talking about it in a political way. So as a teacher in the classroom, he wanted students to engage with redefining power. And in order to redefine power, let's establish, what do we think power is? We identify, wait a second, everybody in this room has power. How do we access that?